So today, I don't know if you noticed, but I have curly hair. Can you see my curls, Jade?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So Jade and I, we were always wondering about these rubber rods, and we've tried the pink ones from Walmart and they were no good. And so we were in Ross and Jade found these Lure rubber rods. And these are 7/8 of an inch for volume and body for very long hair. And so I got two packages of them. So last night, after I got finished with my very busy Saturday, got in the sauna, had a shower, and I thought, wow, my hair's wet. I'll put these things in and see how they work. So what you do is you take a rod, you wrap your hair in it, you go all the way up to the top, and then you fold it like that and you leave it in. So I had like 20 rods in my hair last night, and then I attempted to go to bed and sleep, which I couldn't do. So I was up all night tossing and turning. My head was very uncomfortable. My hair was getting pulled and they were awesome. I like the curls, but I don't recommend sleeping in them. So Lure rubber rods is a thumbs up for me, but don't sleep in them because you won't sleep.